Hi, this is Dr. Prashanth Acharya here, Medical Director, Earth Ayurveda and Medical Director, Atreya Ayurvedic Medical College. Anxiety is a very, very common term, more non-medical than medical. Anxiety can be due to anything at any age. In children, there may be anxiety for studies, examination, etc. In adults, there might be anxiety for your performance, bonus, earnings, expenditures, and in age old. Anxiety is a part of their life many a times because of the uncertainty of their future. But in some people, anxiety is there even in normal situation. Normal, there is no trigger point at all, but still there'll be anxiety. We call it as anxiety neurosis. Yes, many a times, good satvik food helps them. Regular yoga, practice yoga for approximately about 45 minutes a day, regularly. Meditation helps a lot in it. And when it comes to Ayurveda, apart from yoga, walking, exercise, meditation, we do advise certain treatments for the same. Many a times we advise to take Shirodhara repeatedly. Shirodhara, abhyanga followed by swedhana, what we call it as. A stretch of 3 days, 5 days or 7 days, followed by once in 10 days, once in a week, for a certain duration of time, helps a lot. In some of the cases, we do pitta management in patients by giving a good virechana. I got results just by doing virechana in many people. But of course, in some people with all these things, if the case is very severe or they are very anxious and all, then we do resort to some of the herbs like barhmi, ashwagnadha, shatavari, shankhpushpi, jyotishmati, jatamansi, all these things which has a great effect in them. But most of the people require it for a very short time till the lifestyle takes over. The permanent solution for that is your lifestyle, what I mentioned earlier. It might be your meditation, yoga, exercise, workout, sweat out. This will take care of all the things. In very rare cases, apart from all these things, we do have some counselling sessions also. We do try to analyze what might be the factors behind they being a patient of anxiety. But once we come to know about the cause for anxiety, the reason for anxiety, it might be a very small incident which has happened in the recent past or in the childhood also. The moment you address that issue, we have seen that many of the people respond very fast. Especially this happens very good in children. They respond very well for that. So, bottom line, good lifestyle, which involves yoga, meditation, exercise, etc., good satvik food, and third, when required, medicines, pancharma treatment and counselling might be an array of opportunities what you have to resolve anxiety neurosis.